Just off the Burt Gilman Trail near 15th Avenue is the UW Farm. On one third of an acre nestled in between the botany greenhouses, the student-run organization grows over 70 different kinds of plants. Its location is symbolic of its mission, to demonstrate that sustainable farming is possible in an urban environment.
The farm also houses three kinds of animals: chickens, honeybees, which are the most recent addition, and worms, which serve a highly important purpose.
Worms are indispensable to the composting process, which is paramount to sustainable farming. At this and several other locations around the site, all different kinds of organic material is gathered. In these bins is the product of the worm's digestive process.
The UW Farm depends on students volunteering their time to keep it running. Julia Reed is the farm coordinator for this site, and Nora Hummel leads the compost crew. They are raking leaves in the morning for additional composting use.
Beth Wheat leads biology students on a tour of the farm. Here she discusses the role of worm composting.
That's a really good looking compost. Do you see how it's got a nice, nice amount of like particle matter to it? There's some little chunks of leaves, but this is really healthy stuff. If we put this on plants, we would see a pretty good response. A lot of traditional farms rely on external fertilizer inputs. So we're thinking about like large-scale conventional agriculture relies on the inputs from industrially produced fertilizers. On a small farm like this, we're trying to get away from the use of industrially produced fertilizers. We're trying to grow as much of our own fertility as possible on our site. We call that kind of a closed-loop farm. Does that make sense? Really hard to have a closed loop farm because what's the ultimate product of the farm? What's that?
Food.
Food. And where does the food go? People. It goes off the farm.
But the farm is more than a rejection of industrial agriculture. It is first and foremost a supportive learning environment.
It is about growing food, but it's also about growing students who have a relationship with the soil and have a relationship with this place and feel really comfortable in it. And I think part of becoming comfortable in the space does have to do with interacting with the space and sometimes making mistakes. One of the really neat things about the farm is that chance that you could come down here and you could just, there isn't anywhere else on campus, that you could just come and be like, I really wish there were parsnips here. And you could plant parsnips. And then people would cooperate with you and say, okay, let's do that. We can plant parsnips right here, and then we'll put a sign up that says, stop! Don't harvest the parsnips until November. They'll be giants.